Welcome back to another episode of Do You Seed? So, I'm going to do a little bit of a recap here. This pineapple. Looking very, very good. I gave it some fruiting and flowering nutrients the other day. Some other ones. Alrighty. So I don't know if you remember the other day when we planted some baobab seeds. Germination going on here. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and remove the seeds or the seedlings and repot them. I've just got a tray like this, keeping it in the shade back here so it's cool. I'm gonna start with this littler one. And I'm using the spoon just Elwood, you come here. Hey, over here now. Stay on our property. You want to be careful that you don't disturb the other seeds that are in there that are still germinating. So I'm going to leave the dirt on that for now. See, look at how far down that root's already gone. And I got one more to remove here. So, I'm gonna go straight down. Now let's get to repotting.